Remembrance Day, lest we forget the lesson and shroud the funeral play. History is never written by those who've lost. The defeated must bear witness to our collective memory lost.
If memory is the true song,